There are three opportunities to drive this forward. First, improve the data. Canada can do this by integrating data across domains, improving data from current sources, and gathering data through new or non-conventional sources. Second, evolve measurement with the times. As technology evolves, digital trade measurements should evolve too. Third, be a leader in the international discussions. Canada should leverage its relative head start to influence its trading partners. It should work to develop international standards for measuring digital trade that reflect the Canadian approaches. To learn more, read our impact paper, Choosing the Right Ruler: Approaches to Measuring Digital Trade.